Tiger moths don't get enough attention, but wow, look at this one from Brazil that I have just found. I still have to ID it, but I think maybe it's some kind of a hippocampa. It's absolutely gorgeous. Look at its colors. Wow, fantastic.